Hello once again, audience. When we left off, I decided to make myself a nice little battle suit. Look at me in my bat. Oh, yeah. Oh, I feel good. I feel good right now. Is this battle suit laced with something? Why am I talking like this? What? Battle suit. Oh, and I also buried my friend. I'm just playing. He was my enemy. I mean, I'm just going to bury anybody. Why would I bury somebody? Let's be honest. Oh, man. What I was doing. I'll check on him in a couple minutes. Days? Years. Let's actually go back into his place of business. Hello? Hey, guys. Have you guys seen the innkeeper? Has anyone seen the innkeeper? Nobody has heard from him? That's good. He's got some stuff I don't want him to tell you guys. I'm just playing around. Y'all know how I play. I play around on it. Who put this hole there? That is sloppy. You're welcome. I'm going to charge your king for that. An arm and a leg and an innkeeper. He called me his king. That's adorable. All right. Oh, there's a little door I made here too, by the way. You guys, did I make, was I recording when I made this little passage into the, oh yeah. Hello, Rosie. Not O'Donnell, but the other one. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna say some rotten flesh. Is that cool? You like rotten flesh? Oh, you would actually buy rotten flesh. That's hilarious. Does that mean you're gonna cook it up and sell it to your customers? That is kind of gross, to be honest. Where you going, girl? Out the door I made for you. All right, so I have some meat. Suit of battle armor that's laced with something, apparently. And I'm gonna go up here and I'm gonna go get a new hunter boss kit, because the old one, I don't know where he went, but I'm sure he's probably dead now. I'm sure he died very honorably, he probably fell in some lava, to be honest. Can you get out of my way, please? Thank you. I will just walk through you then, like you're nobody. I'm above you. I've never even used this walk. I just make my own path, dude. I blaze my own trail. You know what I mean? You see what I'm saying? you get it though? Blaze my trail. I'm just playing. Y'all know I'm just, oh my god, what if I killed the king just now? Hail, my king. Hail. I would like to hire a hunter. Oh! What's wrong, Hunterbot? Hey, come here, Hunterbotskis. Okay, good. Am I broke? Yes, I am. I have a long way to go over the kingship path. Good God. Oh, man. You know, part of me wants to see what would happen. Let's be honest. What's the worst thing that could happen? Hey, Hunter Buskis, come on. You know what? Let's go over here and just watch. Ow! Ah! Let's just watch. Hunter Buskis, come down. Trust me. Hunter Buskis, jump. It's okay. Oh, teleport. That's fine. Okay. Oh, that's beautiful. Hey, you guys, put that fire out. It's probably gonna spread, and I don't know how far it'll spread before it just runs out. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, did you just nod? Yeah, we should get the hell out of here, huh? Is that what that nod's about? Yeah, let's just go. Oh, no. What if he dies? That doesn't mean that I lose and I have to restart this whole thing, does it? I hope to God it doesn't. You know what? That would be very, very bad and not funny at all. Ah! I'm gonna chop some wood real quick. What's up, baby? Your house on fire, girl. You should move in with me, girl. It's fine. Whoa! What happened, puppy? Oh no! Somebody smacked the puppy. I didn't do it. I would never do that. All my friends know me. They know I would never smack a puppy. But I would chop down a tree and apparently set a castle on fire. Oh no. Speak of the devil. Oh man. Hey, come here, Hunter Buskis. Trust me. This is the way. Trust me. Hey guys. Hey. Hey. How's everybody doing, huh? How's everything doing up here? Oh yeah, that's rough. That is rough business. You know, I'm probably not going to survive this. Excuse me, please. Thank you. Okay. It looks fine. Dude, I think it's actually calming down. Yeah, I don't think. I think we'll be fine. Yeah. No. No, everyone's gonna die. All right, I'm gonna talk to him and I'm gonna repair this. If I have enough lumber, do I? 28? How much do you need? I'll be fine. Let's repair the guild. Oh, no. 64? Okay. No problem. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I can just chop it before the fire gets to it, we'll be fine. We're almost there. We'll be totally fine. Oh, don't get in my way. Freaking Hunter Buskies. Good God. All right. Just keep chopping. Oh, you know what, though? That's going to mess up this little ledge. Yeah, it'll put itself out. It'll probably start raining. Okay, so my goal for this episode is not going to happen, but you guys said that the area with the cobblestone was obviously going to be an underground dungeon. So I'm going to go over there. Oh, no, dude. Hogan. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. So I'm going to go to the underground dungeon. And, yeah, it's not burning over here yet. It should be fine. It'll be fine. It's the worst thing that could happen. Uh-oh. That's a werewolf. I have a freaking sword for you, dude. You do not want to mess with me right now. I know exactly what to do. Oh, everything's on fire these days. That is rough. That is rough, huh? Oh, yeah. Did I get you? Oh, yeah. Give me that XP, sucker. Yeah. Oh, you want some of this? I don't know if you know what you're dealing with. He was going to turn into a person also. Oh, I feel kind of bad. Hey, Skeleton. So, okay, when the king of that place dies, does that... He's not going to die. He'll be fine. Right? It's still not even burning. He'll be fine. So if he dies, he'll respawn. Right? He'll totally respawn. Why wouldn't he respawn? What's up, shirtless man? What you doing? Get a shirt. Silly. That's amazing, dude. I love turning trees into houses. Like, how is a tree there in the first place? One tree grew in the entire desert. Okay, so there's my tower of detection, which I use to look over here and see the stone. Or the wood. I think the wood is deadly, right? The wood's a deadly one. The stone is safety. Stone is for safety. Stone stands for safety. This is lava death, I believe. Yes. Yes, that's lava death. So over here is definitely where there's a dungeon. It's going to be a dungeon and a spawner. A demon spawner. Also potentially deadly with death. But a similar form of death. A death I could probably fight off, judging by my abilities. Okay, let's make a freaking crafting station. I gotta make a shovel. Then, who knows what I'll do? There's no way to ever predict. I have no idea. Hold on. What? I don't have any sticks? No! Ah, god dang it. That was an easy fix. Made some sticks. Okay, that's... I don't even want to go into freestyle right now, because it's gonna be bad. As opposed to normally, when it's just terrible. Okay, so I'm going to freaking harvest all of this sand away and find this dungeon hole. And I hear some skeletons. Are they coming from underground? What does that mean? Okay. Aha! Sandstone! Excellent! Excellent. I'm using a pork chop to harvest. That's when you know things are bad. Okay. Pardon me, Hunter Busket. Pardon me. Thank you. Pardon me. We're excavating. Don't get too excited, dude. Archaeologists' jobs are boring. Anybody in archaeology? Wonderful. Very respectable jobs. Very exciting. You guys are on the cutting edge of the ground. You're cutting the ground's edge. You're just cutting the ground and getting paid for it. That is fun. That's the life. You know? Nah, screw it. Let's just go down. Oh, God. Yeah, let's definitely go down here. Okay, this is dungeon zone. There's got to be something. The green stuff is dungeon. Right? Okay, let's go both ways. Just like you, Hunter Buskis. I've seen you watching me sleep, Hunter Buskis. Aha! I found a treasure chest! Ho, ho, ho! You thought you were hidden in the sands of time? Not anymore, treasure chest. I'm going to look inside you, and there's nothing you can do. I'm going to... Ow! Ow! Ooh! Hunter Buskus, you aged quite rapidly. What? How did Hunter Buskus... He turned into a... He rotted. This must be a cursed treasure chest. It's like Pirates of the Caribbean in the desert. Pirates being in the desert. Caring pirates in the being desert. Caring pirates. Aw, that's like a kid's cartoon. How did this place get sanded? God. There's gotta be a mon- Aha! Look at you, baby Skeletor. You thought you were safe? Oh, not today. I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. Don't get Asian Direct to watch the next video. Bless you. Ah! Face. If you sneeze in this video, bless you. Peace out. Boop!